Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be showing you how to download and install and get working properly Brutal Doom 64. It just came out on the 30th, so what we need to do is, first off, before you do anything, this requires that you have the Doom 2 WAD. If you do not have the Doom 2 WAD, buy it on Steam for either $5 or $10 or some other place. Do not ask for it. Please do not ask me. You will not get an answer from me. I cannot do that. It is illegal. It's very cheap, people. You could probably even find a shareware version of it. But get the Doom 2 WAD folder. Next, what you're going to need is you're going to need WinRAR, or you're going to need 7-Zip. I will provide a link for WinRAR here. Just go there, get either the 32-bit version or the 64-bit version, depending on what operating system you have. And then go right here to this next link I'll provide. And this will take you all the way here to the Brutal Doom 64 download. Just click on that and download it. Mine went on my desktop, so here, I'll actually download it again for funsies. Whee! I'll show you how easy this is. It's incredibly easy. And go on my desktop. Boom. Alright, people. Now that it is done getting downloaded, we are going to go to it here. This is it right here. We're going to extract to. That way we have a folder for it as well. So we're just going to go here. Here's the folder. Open it up. Go to the README. It tells you how to do everything else. Place the Doom 2 WAD in the main folder. So what we need to do is go to this. This is the main folder, okay? All you got to do is go into Brutal Doom 64. This part right here is considered the main. So we're going to minimize that. And we need to take our WAD file here, and we're just going to drag it into the main folder, which is where it was before. This is the main. So here it is. See? Move to Brutal Doom 64. Boom. Now let's go back to the notepad, and it says, see here, blah, blah, blah. Use the Brutal Doom 64 Zandronum, executable to play. Okay, you can also make a desktop shortcut, which you should do if you plan on having this folder right here, not on your desktop. This is the entire game. This is it. With the WAD folder in there, this is it. So you can make a little shortcut here off of this executable right here. This is the executable. It has a little image. Yeah, well, that's it. So what we're going to do is we're going to send to desktop. It creates a desktop shortcut. I already have one on my second screen, so this is going to have a little 2 next to it. So if we click on that, it'll get the game going. Now, it will open it up, and I don't know how loud it is, so I'll tell you how to adjust everything when we get in-game. Let's click on it. And you want to allow this. It's not going to hurt anything. I'm going to leave it windowed just so you can see, but you can make this, whoops, you can make it full screen. So what we're going to do now is go through some of the options, and just so you can hear me, I'm going to turn this all the way down. Where's the auto? Okay, it's pretty awesome music, but you really don't need to hear it for this tutorial. All right, so this is the ketchup options. The ketchup options are the blood and gore. If you're launching this with GZ Doom, which you can do, you have to use the ketchup options for that. By default, this uses the Zand options. So if you click on that, you can turn it on any amount of blood that you want. You can turn it on comical, overdrawn at the blood bank. You can change it to all kinds of things. If you're going to turn it up to like comical on up, I would recommend turning on janitor. That way, after, 30 seconds, the blood and the bodies disappear. Otherwise, it can get to be too much, even for a good system. So, going on, we got controls. I didn't have to do much here at all. Everything is pretty much how I want it. Just look through the controls, make sure everything's the way you want it. The only thing I'd have issues with was this, next weapon and previous. I like to have my next weapon be scroll wheel up, and then down be scroll wheel down. That's just me. Alright, so, and after that we got just all the basic commands and options you can think of. Now the only one that's going to be a little weird at all is going to be like the display options. Don't change the screen size, it makes it all weird if you do. You might want to up the brightness if you plan on streaming. Otherwise, I would say go to video mode. This is where you can change all of this and make it the correct size. And if you make it this size, 1920 by 1080, it may move this screen over to the other one. I don't know. Let me try it. Fuck it up. Yeah, it says it's 1920, but it's not. Let's try to go to it here. See, that aspect ratio is not correct. I think that's supposed to be it, the 16:9. 5:4 aspect ratio. Full screen. Yeah, if I turn it on full screen, it might move it over to the other screen because it thinks this is my other screen for some reason. That's a personal problem. Probably won't happen to you. Yeah, it moved it over to the other screen, so I'm going to turn that off for now until I can figure that out. But plus enter to set mode. Enter. Yeah, just go through all these options and set them up the way you want them. It's really quite easy for Brutal Doom 64. There's not really much trickery or other things you need to do. I want to see what this one is. This crazy insane hard one. God, it's so loud! It's so loud! Believe it or not, folks, that is the first level, for real. They cut that from the game, apparently. At least that's what it said. I don't know. Seems like it just wasn't even close to being like Doom. I don't know. Maybe it was supposed to be. Ooh, yeah, that was pretty good, huh? Pretty late. Oh, dude, he went flying. Did you see that? That mother trucker went flying. Where is everybody? Wait, are they barely giving me any ammo? What was that? This one, it's so deadly. You get killed so easy. Ooh. That gore sound. That gore sound. Trap right up here. Guaranteed. Called it. Come on. Come on, bitch.
Show yourself.
I heard you. Are they all dead, I wonder? Look at the flies that form over the bodies. That's actually kind of cool. I think this option right here is kind of like Black Metal. You take more damage, but they take a lot less bullets to kill, because, I mean, look at this. Hell, to me, this is like my favorite option. Look at that, one shot, fucking dead. That should be. They all just spawn back down there now, I wonder. Oh, dude, they're just straight up coming back to life. These mother truckers are just straight coming back to life, man. Come back now, punk. It's gonna be a problem. This might be a problem.
Here we go. Houston, we're in it.
Jesus, there's the health drop. Oh my god, more people. Check this out. The sounds I'm hearing are just so weird. Nice. I don't think I'll live. Fuck it. Ooh, 2-for-1, motherfucker. That was awesome. I don't care who you are right there. We gotta punch these guys. Hopefully we can do that. Dead. Woo! Not dead. Still alive. Can't believe.
Believe, Billy.
I believe. Fuck you, bitch. Where are they? Where'd you come from, fool? That's just not even fair now. Those guys come out of nowhere. Okay, so he came from... Holy shit. Jesus Christ. Okay, F those guys. Holy shit, the thing makes noises. Get out of here. Jesus. This is hard. How did you not kill me? Really? Jesus criminally. No. You walk away, please. I don't know why he didn't shoot me. I would have shot me
in the face.
Oh, get fucked, bitch!
Get fucked, I'll punch you to death.
That is awesome with their eyes glowing. That is really, really a nice touch. I didn't think there was any more guys.
And that, my friends, is Brutal Doom 64. You know what works? Come get it. It's super easy to install. You'll love it.